Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can change font size based on cell value in Microsoft Excel. Let's get started. Take a look at this worksheet here. I have fruit list in column A and I have random number in column B. And now I want to change the font size in column A depending on the value in column B. Okay, that means Apple font size should be 12, Orange font size 14. So we're going to use Visual Basic for application to solve this. So click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now paste the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. So our code is ready. Now close the VBE and now we're going to run it. We can run it from two ways. One, we can create a button here, and if we press the button, the change should happen. And another option is from the macros. So I'm going to show you the quick option right now. Click on macros and click on run. You can see it's asking for the data range. Select the data you want to change. So this one need to be changed, and this is the value. Depending on it, column A will be changed. So I just selected column A and click OK, and you can see this font size has been changed, and it has changed based on the value in column B. Now click on home tab and check out. If I click on this cell A5 where strawberry, you can see the font size here is 20. And if I select banana, you can see the font size is 12, which is here, right here. Okay, so this is how you can change the font size based on cell value in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now if you need to create a button for this, you can do that. Go to insert and click on shapes, select the button here, name it. So this is the button, and right click here. Click on assign macro and select the macro from here and click OK. You can see it's asking for the data range. Same procedure, same way you can do it again and again. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.